and lo, rugby is perverse. But more perverse still is Wales. Assuredly, no Welsh will inherit the kingdom.